So this is how you would tone skin. So using a toner, it's usually one that you tip on a cotton pad, or you can get ones that you spray on as well. This I do have a spray, but I don't like, this is just a spray formula of a rose water toner that I've made myself. It's rose water and a little bit of witch hazel in the bottom. I just mix it up and spray it onto a cotton pad. So I've soaked my cotton pad. This will remove any excess makeup, any dirt and grime. It also helps to rebalance the skin and refine the pores. And it's really refreshing as well, especially rose water. So if you have got spray, it's really nice for the summertime. Pop it in the fridge and you can freshen up throughout the day as well. And again, same with the cleansing, any cleansing product that you would use. You can use two pads and sweep up if you want that more luxurious massage feel. Obviously, don't forget the neck as well. And that's it there, that is your tone.